Caitlin. A woman is dead after a crash along Route 8 in Butler Township, Butler County. In this noon, we've now learned the victim's identity. Police say 22-year-old Lindsay Dickey of Gibsonia was traveling at a very high rate of speed. She failed to make a turn and hit several traffic signs before her car struck an embankment and then flipped over. Dickey was not wearing a seatbelt at the time, according to police, and was pronounced dead at the scene.